see. The sunlight comes from our own sun's atomic energy. The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace, where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees.
Hey there, Mustangs. Welcome to school for the week of December 4th.
Let's start off the week with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Let's see what's happening at Westlake this week.
Thanks for the update. Today we have a few students to showcase for being STEM crazy.
Thanks to those students for being STEM crazy. Congratulations.
Students and parents, last Friday was December 1st, and December 1st is an important date in the state of Utah as far as our public schools go. December 1st marks the opening of the open enrollment window for the next school year. What that means is this: for students who are not currently attending Westlake STEM but would like to, who also don't live in the boundaries, they can now turn in a permit application. So for most of my audience, I understand that most students watching this are currently at Westlake, and this wouldn't pertain to you, but it might pertain to your younger brothers and sisters or neighbors in your community or even family members. Anyone you know who doesn't live in the boundaries of Westlake STEM but who would like to attend needs to turn in an open enrollment permit application, and those can now be submitted on our website. They are accepted on a first-come, first-served basis, which is why I want to get this news out as fast as I can, because we always seem to have a lot of people who turn in applications in the summer, and they often don't get into the school because we had so many people turn them in beforehand. So please help get the word out, or if you have a younger brother and sister who are not living in the boundary of Westlake STEM but would like to come, they need to turn in a permit application. You can get it right on our website. For those of you who do attend Westlake STEM but you know you are on an open open enrollment permit, you do not need to reapply. Your permit will roll over automatically. That'd be some of our seventh graders, obviously. So open enrollment window is open as of December 1st. They're accepted on a first case, first serve basis. Get the word out to anybody who might need that information. Thanks, Mustangs.
It's time now for another weekly whip around.
Mustangs, this is the week. Tuesday marks our second Mustang Roundup of the year, and we're looking forward to this. The official event will take place from 4 o'clock till 7:30. From 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock are individual appointments with teachers. If you or your parent would like to meet with one or any of your teachers, you can go onto our website, westlakestem.org, click on the banner, and set up an appointment at a time that works for you. At 6 o'clock, we will all meet in the auditorium. We'll have a showcase event, some performances, and a little bit of information about the school. And then from 6:30 to 7:30 is really the main event. event. That will be the Mustang Roundup in the classrooms with your Mustang Room teacher. That's for students, parents, and of course the Mustang Room teacher will be there, and it's an opportunity to be able to network a little bit with other families who are in your same Mustang Room. We're looking forward to this on Tuesday. We would like everybody to attend. It'll be a great event. We'll have refreshments, and as we've talked about, it's got a little bit of a Star Wars theme to it, so you'll definitely want to be at this event. Again, Tuesday, 4 o'clock to 7:30. Sign up for appointments if you need to, but we look forward to seeing you there. May the Force be with you.
That's it for us. Thanks for watching.
This is Mustang Media.
Hey there, Mustangs. I wanted to invite you to take the opportunity to say a big congratulations and thank you to Mrs. Paulette Morgan. Just a few weeks ago in the Granite Board meeting, Mrs. Morgan was recognized as an outstanding
classified
employee in Granite School District, a very prestigious award, and it was being given to her in no small part for her 40 years of service in Granite School District. Just a remarkable thing. We're so lucky to have her here at Westlake. So when you see Mrs. Morgan, give her a big congratulations for this honor. Thank you, Mrs. Morgan.